Yes.
Honored friends, let us hear your proposition.
We have no complaints with this plan. We accept.
Please continue with your suggestions.
Your plan seems balanced enough to me. Your time was most valuable.
Greetings.
I come bearing word for you today. We understand. It was merely an idea. That is all. Farewell.
Back ashore, men.
Da.
As ordered. Where to?
We must fight or forfeit! The enemy has laid siege!
Courage, sir. An honor to serve, my lord. Confronting the enemy honorably, my lord. Yes, my...
Da. Moving ashore.
Would you wish to establish new trade links?
At your approach to open... Yes, my lord. Yes.
We have word for you, noble lord. Agreed. I accept your proposal.
Come closer.
An honor to serve, my lord. Honor and courage, soldiers. We march to war.
Yes, my king.
Yes, lord. March! Of course!
When your enemy runs away, don't be too keen to follow closely. Remember, his guts are quite watery by then.
Winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. Bringing in reinforcements. The enemy general is no true man. He flees the field of battle and abandons his men. Bloodied.
They have lost.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Thank you.
enemy army runs. We must pursue and hunt them down.
Is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. Our foolish general has thrown his life away, and perhaps our chances of victory with him. The enemy army runs. We must pursue and hunt them down. All civilized peoples will be awed by the victory we have won here today.
These woods provide a perfect ambush site, Lord.
The enemy lies defeated. We are victors.
Lord has delivered us unto victory.
A noble.
The enemy lies defeated. We are victors.